your friends were the night that we first met. Went home and tried to stalk you on the internet. Now I've read all of the books beside your bed. The wine is cold, like the shoulder that I gave you in the street. Cat and mouse for a month or two or three. Hey, 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 in the night and watch hey, you
kay best man, eh boy.
By this gift, I want to remind you of the timeless moments we shared and the countless memories we will create together. This symbolizes my unwavering love and commitment to you. With every kiss, know that my heart beats for you now and always.
Thank you, Taba!
Jen, wear this ring as a sign of my love
and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
JP, do you thank Jen here present for your lawful wife according to the right of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, sir.
Jen, do you thank JP here present for your lawful husband according to the right of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
You're the one I want.
That your wedding has been planned long time ago, even before you were born. That it is God who has chosen you and picked you, Jake, to be the life partner of Jen.
I think I want you more than want, and no one.
I can still remember when I was in college and I was single that time. I promised myself that when I found my one true love, I would offer Sonnet 18 by William Shakespeare to him. Of course, I can now say that you're the one because we're already married. Wala nang bawi and true. Shakespeare teaches us through this poem that love and beauty can be captured for eternity in poetry.
For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must suffer.
No, I've never seen anything quite like you when it's right.
JP, love, taba. As we start our journey together as husband and wife, and when the time comes that we have kids and grow fatter, older, and grumpier, always remember you will still be the most handsome and macho man for me.
I've stood there enough, it's your date for the prom. I'm blessed as a man.
To my ever-loving, soon-to-be husband. May God fill this wallet with overflowing financial blessings. P.S. Sana ma-surprise ka. I love you so much. See you later, alligator. Your beautiful bride. Thank you for my soon-to-be wife. I love you so much.
In your eyes, oh, in your eyes, in our hearts, yeah, in our hearts. Sometimes words just ain't enough for this love that's more than love. Well, I've seen you in jeans with no makeup on.
I promise to grow with you, to explore with you, and to build a beautiful life with you. You are my one and only, my love and my everything, today and always. I love you so much.
As we enter this new chapter of our lives, I am overwhelmed with gratitude and love. I promise to stand by your side, to support and cherish you in all seasons of life. Thank you for choosing me with all my quirks and everything I come with. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you so much.